Good morning, children. Today we are going to study the poem Colonel Fazakerley Butterworth Toast, written by the famous Cornish writer Charles Cosley. In this poem, the poet describes the failure of a ghost to frighten Colonel Fazakerley in his new castle that he had newly bought. As the colonel is about to die, the ghost makes its appearance from the chimney and tries to scare him. He is amused to see the ghost and calls him "my dear fellow." He thinks the ghost is going for a fancy dress show. When the ghost, in his anger, tries to move about in and out of the room, he offers him a drink and wants to know how he did it all. The ghost's frustration knows no bounds, and his moans fill the entire castle before he listens encore from the colonel and disappears from there. Colonel still feels undisturbed despite all this, and thinks that he can't even call him back, as he doesn't even know his name.